Wheel hubs and wheel bearings are closely related, and while on a lot of modern cars they are basically the same part, on other vehicles, especially older ones, there is an important distinction to be made. A wheel bearing is a component that allows the wheel to spin while also being attached to parts that don't spin. The bearing makes this connection have low friction and needs lubrication to be able to do that for a long time. A wheel hub is what the wheel is fastened to, typically using lug nuts with integrated but serviceable wheel studs. However, on a large number of vehicles on the road today, the wheel bearing and hub are one integrated unit. These are often referred to as hub bearings and are almost always sealed for life units. On some vehicles, these bearings are easier to replace than the press fit bearings of the past, but some of them can still be pretty stubborn to remove. Sometimes wheel speed sensors are built into them, making what would have been a simple sensor replacement an expensive job in both parts and labor. Which do you prefer, the old school design where the wheel bearing can be replaced separately and sometimes even lubricated, or the all-in-one hub bearing?